Kayla.
Kayla.
What are you doing?
Texting.
Well, I thought you were watching a movie.
I gave up on it. I'm taking a break and I'm drinking my Monster and I'm happy.
Okay.
I'm gonna be happier.
Okay. I will vlog later, guys, or tomorrow. Depending on what happens or what happens tonight, so
I'm too fluffy.
Peace out. What's up, guys? I got Starbucks. Me and Kayla and Aaron went to Starbucks.
Biatches.
Yes.
Can you see yourself?
What?
Can you see your blind?
Okay. But yeah, Aaron paid for us, and I got a mocha caramel frapp, my usual.
I got a s'mores.
And Kayla, what did you get? Your caramel frapp,
like usual? Caramel frappuccino, like always.
Yep. Peace out, bitches.
Biatches.
Gonna die, and I'm trying to calm someone on the phone.
Okay, you know there's a charger right near you for the one that's dying, right? Okay, we're going over to Shaw's. I have to make a 20 into two tens.
Yeah, I have to.
Why am I wearing black with just random American flag bandana?
Oh my God, the outfit I wore today was random. I wore sweatpants.
Oh, I had
a really tight shirt on. But I didn't have anything to put on because I was half asleep when I dressed myself this morning. That's all I could find. I had this big sweatshirt on, and halfway through the day, I decided to go stomp it through puddles, like I normally do, because I'm like a 10-year-old boy, and that's what I do. But yeah, so I got my pants soaked, so I had to change it to shorts, and then I changed my shirt when I got home into this really like ugly, this really bad, not appropriate blue shirt.
I had sweatpants on and then they got wet from the rain because it was pouring when I went outside.
Yeah, that's how mine got wet too. It was pouring, so I decided to play in the rain because who doesn't do that, right?
I know. And then I changed into sweatpants and then I changed into these. And it's already 8, so we can't go into that door.
Yesterday, me and the kids got stuck by old man.
Okay, I am going to end this clip. I will see you guys later.
Jackson.
How do you do, Michael Jackson?
Michael Jackson!
Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
Michaela.
What are you doing?
Kayla.
Ew, no, I'm ugly.
We're at the...
I'm ugly.
We're at the Michael Jackson concert thing or tribute.
So if you guys want to meet us.
On the green.
So if you guys want to meet us, you should totally come here.
Yeah, this happens every Thursday during the summer.
I'm not kidding.
And we literally are here
almost all the time, except for
every single time.
Except for me, because on the 11th, I'm leaving for a week. On the 11th of this month, I'm leaving for a week, so.
But yeah, if you want to meet us.
You better meet us before the 11th.
Or just meet us before the end of summer.
Why would anybody want to meet me?
Because we're famous. We're sexy bitches.
Oh, that's lovely. I have social issues, body issues, and a lot of other issues. I know them people. I know them people.
Okay, but yeah. Peace, guys. Okay, guys, I needed to vlog this, but there is an orange moon. I Snapchatted it. So if you follow me on Snapchat, you would have seen that. But I Snapchatted it on my tablet, and my camera sucks in the dark on my tablet. So it was probably really bad, but yeah, I just needed to vlog this. So yeah. What's up, guys? Okay, I have music playing in the background, Trevor Moran, so if you hear that, that's music by Trevor Moran. I just wanted to end the vlog here. I don't think I slept at all last night. I don't remember falling asleep at all. All I remember is I'm laying in bed and then I see the sun rising outside my window, so I had an all-nighter last night, and I'm wide awake, surprisingly, and I woke up at, like, I think it was like 6:30, I woke up to take a shower because I'm babysitting my nieces today, and I will explain all that in the next, like, vlog, because I'm gonna start a new one right after this for July 3rd, and then I'm gonna have a separate one for July 4th. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later, and bye.